Big welcome to every one of you to today's game. I'm Martin Tyler, and the biggest welcome from me is to Alan Smith alongside me.
The game today, Basel, and they play against PAOK.
Be his game today, the way he's been playing recently.
The defenders would have spoken about him beforehand. Four in his last three games. What a handful he might be today.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they can be a threat on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
This is the away team lineup. Well, we think, Alan, it'll be a 4-5-1 formation, which can look a bit negative.
Yeah, but you look at the players in that five, that midfield five, and I think a couple at least will be trying to support the lone frontman.
Clemens Pilagaard is the referee for us today. And here we are, the start of the match. Elyounoussi. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Came in with a challenge. Mauricio. Canyas. Fry. That's a great interception. Jalma on the attack here, stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Mauricio. Just moving the opposition around, maybe trying to wear them out by giving them to chase. This with a chance to go into the lead now. And they've scored. That's the first goal of the game. You have to be there to score it. And he ran in and got his reward. Just couldn't miss.
No, it was a poacher's effort. The final finish wasn't difficult, but to get there, it took a little bit of instinct.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Stocker.
Over to Fry.
Getting forward well as a team now. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Trijović.
Verinha. Canyas. That's good movement forward here.
Now the possibility for a cross.
Well, that's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot.
Yunusi, Canyas, Varela. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Dear.
Well, down on the touchline, getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Feeling down here is that he twisted his knee when turning. He's been testing out ever since. But at the moment, he's carrying on.
Jeff Shreves there, right down on the touchline. So, Jeff, thanks for that. Now, this looks promising. It's an excellent cross. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. On the move and able to cut out the pass. And here they are on the attack. It's a good ball, they could be in. In with a chance. How did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business from those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
Lang.
Stocker. Lang.
Put in from the wide area. Cleared away, well away from goal.
And that's half-time. Signaled by the referee, 1-0 the half-time score.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Just moving the opposition.
Kick-off here for the start of the second half. Verinha. Crespo, a target that they can find. El Kadouri. Canyas.
Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Striding forward, purposefully.
He's had a go here! Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon.
He goes a bit early, gets a bit too eager.
Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. And the cross goes towards the far post.
El Kadouri. Mauricio. Djalma.
Incisive pass. In with a chance.
And there is some backup for him in this position.
Defending strongly there. And making sure that cross didn't get into the danger area.
El Yunusi.
Good forward play from them.
Canyas. Verinha.
Well, it will be a throw-in. And the manager, Alan, is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
He's played really well. He's a thorn in the side of those opposing defenders and took his goal really well.
And it's Crespo.
Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. And the referee's read that perfectly. They can play on, even though it was a foul.
Yeah, I think he's going to get a yellow card after this move, but he should let the move go on.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. El Kadouri. Robbie Mack. Delivered into the box. Excellent interception. Into the attacking third. Now he's looking for some support. It's a good cross. Well, the atmosphere's improving now. Now the home team need to improve. They're still in with a shout.
Yeah, time is running out. It's now or never. I think they've got to lift the game.
Now this looks promising. Geoffroy Seredier. Lang. Stocker, good defending. It's out, it'll be a throw. And the manager's decided for a change of personnel. Looking good, this move. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Jalma. Varela. We've got 2 added minutes. Well, it's a sensible move here, I think. They're going to maybe just sit back on their laurels, dig in for victory, putting on another defender.
Well, they are. The only danger is if you're inviting pressure, you sink too deep. But you can understand the move.
El Yunusi. Lang. There is the final whistle. Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
Got himself a goal and put in a really good shift. Excellent performance.